Well, 9 miles from Upper Sandusky. And this wind is just something else. It's keeping me cool, which is okay, but it's really drying me out. The thermometer says that it's 93 degrees. So I guess it's better than sweltering.